Cleveland Councilman Zach Reed stood in front of a visiting judge Thursday, admitting he had an alcohol problem and saying he knows he can never have another drink.
I'm going to say that I must stay sober throughout this entire endeavor for the rest of my life, Your Honor.
Judge Larry Allen ordered Reed to serve 10 days in jail, wear an alcohol monitoring bracelet, and continue his treatment for alcoholism at the Cleveland Clinic. The 52-year-old was also fined $1,500 and ordered to perform community service.
Well, I think the sentencing was eminently fair because it really struck a balance between a need to punish, and Zach appreciates there needs to be punishment when you break the law, but there also needs to be rehabilitation.
Reed was convicted last month of OVI. This was his third OVI since 2005. Reed says he hasn't had a drink in 185 days, which was the day he was arrested. He was arrested on March 5th on East 9th Street and Rockwell Avenue.
Got to continue to walk the walk and talk the talk and do the right things. And, you know, the judge has given me the opportunity to do the right thing. And I just got to keep doing the right thing.
He says he will continue to work for the residents of Ward 2.
Now, despite his conviction and his sentence, Reed says he's confident that voters will reelect him and he'll return here to city council.
The primary election is next Tuesday, just 15 days before he has to report to jail to begin serving his sentence.
I continue to go to work every day and work on their behalf every day, but I got a problem that I got to deal with alcoholism, and I'm going to deal with it.
Council President Martin Sweeney, who has called for Reed to resign, released the following statement. Councilman Reed's sentence today means he will serve during council's regularly scheduled meetings. His time spent incarcerated, including his earlier arrest, will not be excused under council rules. If his absences add up to 10 unexcused meetings, Councilman Reed stands to be removed from this body. Council will continue its work with the Jackson administration to continue the progress we have made in balancing the budget and delivering services to our citizens. In Cleveland, Peggy Sinkovich, Fox 8 News.